Are you ready? I am. No way, you get to actually choose your own color. Have a look at this. Oh, I got all the colors now. Oh, yellow, cyan, magenta, indigo. I'm gonna stick with this for now. That's pretty cool. Do I have all of them, I guess? Looks like I do. Okay, red's kind of cool. I'm gonna stick with hazing smelt. That's pretty sweet. Cool. Okay.
Ah! I'm slipping past.
You can't beat us.
Charge forward.
I'm back.
Keep focused. We don't even have to try here. We're winning this.
Here, buddy.
We've got this. Strike him quickly. I can't get him. We'll take you down. How can we win? You can't beat us all.
Converge on the target.
Let's get him. He just keeps slipping past. He's really injured.
Now.
We won't win at this rate.
Something, buddy? PD, toss me a stim.
Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through.
Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Come on in, buddy. Let's see what you found.
I've got him. It won't kill me.
I hear you, BD. Let me see. BD.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Always finding great stuff.
Slice through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
can't beat us. Move in.
Broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here.
Crap.
If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Help! Thank you.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD is the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Let's go.
Later, Cal. Please.
Not now. I got work to do. Where are we headed?
Really? Why do I need to go back there?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing. And I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants?
Haven't had enough gambling for one lifetime?
Are you both still mad at me? The grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy.
Alright. Okay, guys, we're gonna call it there. Come back. Be ready. I feel like we're getting pretty close to the end here now. This is getting pretty sweet. Peace.